Sinova e na fase você vai vivo.
Thank you. After finally making it to the space temple, we just needed to find a way to get in. Whatever evil schemes this queen was planning, we knew we had to stop them.
Oh, 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 hey, you look like that bat guy. Is he a buddy of yours? Oh, I think I saw him somewhere just over these cranes. Oh, 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 let me unlock the controls for you. Thank you.
Why did my royal escort just attack you like that? You know, maybe the queen isn't as great as she seems. We gotta put a stop to this ceremony.
Now we had our Cape Crusader back. It was just a matter of finding a way to cause a little chaos and escape. Batman's grapple hook can be used to soar across the sky and reach new, higher locations. are. I've been told to help you reach the control room. Now the lift's stuck? That's the last thing we need. Don't suppose you know anything about powering up advanced space lifts? Power up the lift for us to get up to the control room. This lift will take you right up to the temple control room.
Stop the ceremony, I'm afraid you're too late. It's already begun. But if you can power up that fan lift and promise not to hurt me, I'll send you to the Queen's location. Lift's powered up now. Let me know when you're ready to use it. Are you sure you're ready? General Mayhem will try and stop you, you know. In any case, step onto the fan lift to proceed. Thank you.
I can't stop you. Just promise me you'll think about what you're doing before you disable that force field.
Mayhem sure had some advanced tech. Like, for example, using her tractor beam, we could lift super heavy objects with ease. A jetpack, now we're talking. Using this, we should be able to get around the world much more quickly and funly. Hold it there. So this is where it gets weird. All wrapped up, right? Defeated the villain? Saved the people? Wrong.
Why don't you like us? We just wanted to play with you.
The people were not happy. We soon realized that the Queen wasn't evil after all. She just had a thing for Batman. I mean, don't get me wrong. That girl has some serious communication issues. But all she wanted was peace and harmony. And Batman. But she had absolutely no evil agenda. Turns out Rex was the bad guy. I know, right? All that machismo, please. Rex was actually Emmett, but from an alternate universe. Like a version of Emmett that traveled down a different timeline. So, in Rex's version, Emmett crashed into a giant asteroid and ended up stranded on the planet Undar of the Dryar system. That boy turned bitter. He was forgotten, lost, forced to watch others play without him, all that time festering away amongst the dirt. He spent weeks trying to get back on his feet, which, over time, he managed to do. In fact, he built a time machine and filled it with dinosaurs. Emmett changed his name to Rex and traveled back in time. His plan was to save his past self and turn Emmett into the kind of tough guy he wished he could have been. Well, lucky for you, I was around to save the day. I knew what I had to do. Rex's heart was just too bitter, too twisted. He just wouldn't let it go. Unfortunately for Rex, he kinda ceased to exist. Because Emmett stayed true to himself, the whole Rex thing could never have happened. Complicated, but something to do with the space-time continuum.
So yeah, all good. The Queen just wanted us to come hang out and party.
And who can blame her? For we are all truly awesome.
Kit, love you.
Everything is awesome. Everything is cool when you're part of a team. Everything is awesome.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. You